What is up, guys? It's Arthur Tay here in Hong Kong. So, for the day, we'll be going to Nong Ping. Nasakay kami ng cable car, tapos yun, akit kami ng Buddha. Then, try din namin pupuntahan later sa Avenue of Stars Mall. Mag-breakfast muna kami, tatlo, kasi hindi pa kami nag-breakfast. Yeah, ayan guys, nag-open na siya. So, wala pang mga tao. Ayan, so pagbaba guys, marami na kagad pwedeng kainan. So yun na nga guys, naka-order na kami. Ayan, nung order ko. Adobo. Daing at saka Bicol Express. Ayan, kahit saan mapunta, 7-Eleven. So maglo-load ulit si Ena Cheng Bradshaw. So yan, dito guys sa Hong Kong naka-separate yung add value machine. Bigana Central. So guys, when we go here in Hong Kong, lagi niyong papalabasin muna yung mga galing sa loob ng train bago kayo pumasok. Masyado maraming tao guys. $17.4. I remember that place. Doon kami nagpicture ni Daddy sa Starbucks. So guys, we're just walking, going to the cable car. Grabe mga buildings dito guys. Oh, diba? Ang taas. Itong City Gate guys, ito yata yung ano, outlet store. So guys, ito na, this is it. Ayan, cloak it, book it, guys. Thank you. So guys, we have it already. Let's go to the platform channeling. Guys, ito na. Sakay na tayo. Yes. Hi guys. So yun na nga mga ka-vlog lang to, nandito ulit tayo, nagbabalik. Ayan, kinasama namin. So pakita ko lang sa inyo guys kung saan kami pupunta. Ayan, bababa na kami. Diyan kami bababa. Bababa na kami dyan, pero dun kami aakit naman.
Sa Buddha.
Yes. All passengers must alight from cabin here. There, we're here at Nong Ping. Ayan guys. Ganda dito guys. Nice. So nice here. Mahal nga lang ng mga food dito guys. Basta pag tourist spot, mahal talaga yung mga pagkain. Then guys, we're gonna order first. Here is our order. I ordered pork tonkatsu curry, tempura curry, tapos chicken and chashu ramen. So let's go guys. Punta na tayo sa Buddha. Meron ditong Starbucks guys.
sa inyong Buddha. Over there, that's a, ano.
So, ang dami rin Pinoy dito, guys. Meron din yung mga fishing village, pero hindi na kami pupunta doon. Ito lang talaga yung pakay namin. Yung Buddha.
So, guys, ito yung mga nakikita nyong statue na yan. Mga ano yan, what do you call that? So, yan, guys.
So, we're going to start now, guys.
Hindi agawa mo.
Ayan. I'm not sure how many steps are there going to the top of this Buddha. When you go up, yeah, you have to wish.
Oh, okay.
At the Buddha. And the view there is so
magnificent,
magnificent, fantastic, spectacular,
oh,
amazing,
majestic, oh, really?
Majestic, yeah.
Yeah, let's see what's in there.
So, we're going to rest first. So hot. So yun na nga mga ka-vlog lang to.
Yeah, vlog
malapit,
lang po, hello.
Malapit-lapit na kami sa taas.
This is really not a joke.
Yeah.
This is a very exciting experience going to the Buddha Buddha.
Yeah. And it's,
but
it's a good exercise.
Really?
And we're here.
All over.
There you go, guys. Let's look for some shades. Yeah, isn't it beautiful? So nice here at the top.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, masyado. So, baba na kami, guys. We're going down, guys. 235 yung steps na. Oh, fat dog. So cute. So, harap tayo ng ice cream, guys. Yung binibili namin dito before ito. 15.
Wow!
Sarap yan. Ice cream kaya.
Oh, I like mega.
So, ito yung sa amin, Ate Che.
Yes.
Tapos, oo nga, may sun with light. Sa kakuha din ako ng Minute Maid.
Ba't mura dito yun?
10. Pag-latte. So, and guys, we were going back to the city. Sobrang init na kasi dito talaga. So, let's go, guys. So, ito, guys, ito yung one of the souvenirs na pwede nyong bilhin dito sa Hong Kong.
Guys, so we're back here in our accommodation. So is to go to Avenue of Stars. Lights ba yun? Light show. Alright, so we're now here at Avenue of Stars.
Wow!
So lahat yan, guys, nag-wait yan para sa Symphony of Light. Nakita niyo yung Starbucks na yan, yung Starbucks na yan.
Wow!
This is our order. One chocolate.
Ano tong sayo?
Chocolate berry. Ba yan?
O basta yun na yun. Tapos dalawang chocolate chip, tapos isang java chip. Starbucks. So yun guys, nandito na yung order namin. Guys, umahambon na din. Umahambon na. So baka hindi na namin ma-wait yung Symphony of Lights. Kasi wala kami dalang payong accommodation. Pero baka mag-monko kami, mag-night market kami. Kaso depende pa rin, baka lumakas kasi kung ano. So let's see later guys. Guys, nandito na kami ngayon sa Temple Street Night Market here in Hong Kong. Ano to, isang street siya guys. Sinasara nila to tuwing gabi.
Wow!
Yeah, Temple Street in Hong Kong.
Wow!
Mas malapit siya guys sa ano Jordan Station. Iba kayo sa Jordan. Ayan guys, ayan. Marami sa dito. Frames, shirts, kung ano-ano pang display. Yan, bag. Ito yung mga USB. May mga USB ganyan eh. Character, pero hindi naman nagkahana.
Ganito!
Mga ka-vlog na ito lang ito ngayon. $1 for 5 PM. So, kakain lang kami guys. So, tomorrow na lang. Bye!